that plane is heading basically north. North is over there. Where's my finger? Where's my finger? North is North Star is like right over there. So he's going north. Which would mean he's going towards New York City. You know, he's like 100 miles from New York City. You think he's gonna land there? I don't know how high. He looks like he's at cruising altitude, wouldn't you say? I don't know. I don't really know. No, this is like the Philadelphia area. Would he be descending at this point? I don't know. I don't know that much about. Hear the. You can hear like it sounds like a woodpecker or something. Yeah, sounds like a woodpecker. Huh? Here they go. Departs unknown. Usually, when you see one airliner, there's usually more. I don't see. Well, you can't see a trail from another. From another airliner. You can't see a trail. You can see a trail from another airliner. Well, there you go. Head inside. Chilly out here. What's the temperature?
That's not that bad. It's not windy or anything.
I think I see a squirrel down there. Yes, there's Mr. Squirrel. People give him, throw food out for them. I know that. And I guess that's why he's out there. That's where they throw it usually. Mm-hmm. Oh well.
Good.
Yeah. Yeah, so maybe if another plane goes by, I'll